So good evening once again guys. So we're at APR. It's 601 the beautiful clock. So it's July 15 right now and the birds will be released on July 18 and 19. So July 18 the birds will be released on the 18th and we're going to wait for the birds at July 18 and 19 because it is going to be a long flight for them because today is Thursday and the birds will travel Thursday, Friday, Saturday and then will be released on Sunday. So it's more than 500 kilometers. So I'm here today with my birds here. There's my bird and here I'm APR headquarters and we're going to register on birds and have them stickered. So see you in a while and I hope you enjoy my video guys. Keep on learning as I also have learned a lot in this journey. See you in a while.
Gracias.
They arrive Sunday and not Monday. We're going to wait for them. And thank you for all the support. We're in the office. And also just for
now.
All good. It's about 6:30 in my beautiful resort, and Sputnik Osa is here. He's there, my good friend. Yes, Sputnik Osa, a good friend. that. That's my good friend put Nicosa there. So it's everything is busy right now, and the crates is there. So that is how we load our birds, guys. There, that's put Nicosa holding the training box. See that? So, see you on Sunday, guys. Good luck and God bless us all.